Hey guys, my name is Onkar and welcome back to episode 2 of the Chained World project I'm currently doing. So this is my second episode of the series and let's get started. So I think last time when we left off we had plans to go mining. We'd made it back to home base from Mihir's home and slaughtered some cows, made a shit ton of books. And let's just wait for the world to load in so it doesn't get laggy later. Lovely, lovely, lovely. And right, okay, so there was some things that I had in mind, so I thought I might as well make most of the bookshelves right now so that later on, you know, that's just one thing that we can knock off immediately. Well, I have next to no wood at all, so I'll probably have to go mining sometime, but till then I can always use the wood that Mihir gave me, which is one stack, whole stack of wood. But okay, right, okay, so let's just do that and that bookshelves. So I actually need a lot more, so let's just go ahead and do half of the stack, be enough. Okay, oh hello, you back? Okay, what do you have for me? Glowstone, light grey, beetroot seeds, cyan dye, bucket of pufferfish, nothing quite exciting. So I'm gonna quit, I don't need any of that. And this as well. Got that. Here, do this. This is actually a shit ton of shelves, and I think I might have to break some because I'm not exactly, I don't remember how, what the configuration is, but I will get back to that at a later point in time. Right, okay, I need my shield back. I'll keep a good sword on me because I think this one might break pretty soon. 16 arrows, I'm 23 more. Okay, might as well leave some right now. And I think I'll leave a backup sword in the mine itself, you know, in case I die and I have to go back. Because it's a pain in the ass, you know, having to run back and forth just to retrieve my stuff. Not that I've ever had to retrieve my stuff before, you know, just spitballing. In case I ever have to, I'll be prepared and well prepared for it. That's a pickaxe. Very nice. And that is an extra sword. Okay, that's cool. So let me just put all of these sticks in here. Okay, this is done. So we will get all this out of here. Put the rest of this in. Oh wow, lovely food. I don't think I'll have to go and cook food for a long, long time now. Should be cool. Right. Okay. So, food. I can keep that food in me. Extra pickaxe. Bad thing. Extra iron sword, shield, bow, water bucket, stack of torch is not a bad thing to have, and torches, there you go. Cook I might just go and mine some more wood till then. We have some time until the sun sets. I can go into the whatchamacallit tomorrow. Mine. We're going at night. Alright, I should take a compass and a bed. I don't already have it. In my opinion, a compass and a bed is always useful to have. Because then you can a clock and a bed. Because then you can easily tell if it's day or night. And make the wise decision to sleep early. So that you don't, you know, end up, I don't know, mining at night and finding yourself surrounded by mobs that have decided to take the advantage, the extra advantage that night has given them, I suppose. You should sleep at night, my firm belief. I believe because there's a new addition, the transparent blue manta rays. I forgot what to call them. I think you get some spirit or souls or ectoplasm or something from them. I forget. It's when, you know, when you don't sleep for a sufficient period of time, you have them sent after you, and they'll kill you and keep attacking you, and it's difficult to get rid of them. I think I'll. So yeah, it's important to sleep. Sleep is important. Sleep is good. So yeah, there's that. Might set up like a properly organized wood farm like Mihir has back at his place. Right now this should be sufficient. What I can do is probably once I figure out how the scaffolding works, maybe use scaffolding as a way to grow some tall trees and then just, you know, climb one up and chop all the way down. That might be a good idea. Which I can always do at a later point in time. Particularly because now I have 4 stacks of that next to me here. Okay, for now, just have to go about it the old fashioned way. And go. And I really don't appreciate the creepy music that Minecraft has. I mean, it's just creepy. There's literally no other way to describe it. It's just creepy as hell. All hell. Okay, the sun's just about to set. Get this last tree. The short tree, that's on. Probably plant all of these saplings on my way to the thing tomorrow. Carrots, that's always good. Oh, a lot of apples actually, that's nice. Nice little apple farm that we have. Making my way back to my bed. And let's sleep for the night. And then tomorrow we head into the mine. Alright, I forgot you turn invisible, don't you? You turn invisible at night to save yourself from mobs, of course. I forgot. Holy shit, okay. So I need my trusty compass. Won't need an axe down there. I need. Can't keep you back there. Roof. Need a bed. Don't need the apples. Don't need that. I should plant the oak saplings. And just, yeah, make more trees happen. here. Okay. Really? How do I? Okay. Fine. Good. Then one here, one here. We have some spruce saplings. So spruce and dark oak appear to be the same to me. It might be just because I never compared the trees properly side by side. Certainly is interesting that there's not a, I mean, color wise I suppose I think dark oak is the darker color, I'd say, but spruce is more of a slightly lighter color. But yeah, there's that. And now let's just plant some trees, make this like a properly wooded area, and later on we can, you know, adjust it and make it a little more planned out, I suppose. Okay, I think that should be sufficient for now. And let me just put back all the things I haven't used. Like so. Put back down here. And the stick. And I think I should be good to go. I have everything I need. I think okay, seems like a good place to start my expedition into the mine. The crop should be probably fully grown by the time I'm back, so that's always something to look forward to. So I was actually very lucky when I stumbled upon this, not only because, you know, there's just this wide green space with all the animals that I needed nearby, but also because it had this really, really cool cave system. I mean, literally, I dug for like just that much. Then I immediately found a mine shaft. So I've just set my respawn point here, and I will. Here are some books and stuff that I found the last time I was around. I'll just put an iron pickaxe and a sword here, just in case I die tragically. I need to come back, which is always a possibility, not a plausibility. And then let's head on down. So to the right here is another place that I've gone further down, and I found some good stuff there. But then I just want to explore this mine shaft system a little bit more, because, you know, just for the sake of it. So I came all the way here till here last time. Nice big ravine down there, yeah. Kind of well explored to all its places. Oh yeah, and tomorrow, or today rather, I think the 23rd, is going to be Nether update release, so excited for that. Need to gather some obsidian in preparation for that. Grabbing all the rails I can find right now, just in case later on I set up like a proper rail system. Might as well go and deposit these now and chest I have nearby. So 22 rails, not bad. Okay, so let's head on back. Still have half a day, so we can explore some part of the cave system. I think there was an unexplored part somewhere down here. More rails. I'll grab these on the way back. So yeah, so it's very intricate and deep cave mine shaft, because, you know, this loops back around to other places as well. You have a loops all the way back around here, which is actually the continuation of the straight path that we saw over there. It's a pretty big mine system, and this goes back to down. And I don't know where all these sounds are coming from, but you know, that's part of the thrill. Okay, so let's go back. And... oh, okay, it's also very easy to get yourself lost in here, which is not what I've done. What? Where are all these noises coming from? There's nothing... oh, I think maybe there's a opening above me. Which is maybe where all the noise is coming from. So right, okay, yeah, here we go. We're back in the main primary system. And let's head on back, because this is not where we wanted to go right now. And so we've actually seen a lot of... not a fan of that sound at all. Oh! Hello? Why are you all coming from there? You do not have the way they're looking at me. Okay, so this is still pretty unexplored. I haven't seen all of this yet. Maybe I want to go and do that sometime soon. But for now, maybe I'll just build across and see where this path goes. Iron, I'll probably grab that on the way back. What is it? Is it a creeper? That's a creeper, okay. Alright. Back off, creeper. Not bad. Okay, that's a creeper down. Another creeper, really? Oh my god. Boom. Okay. Mine sword at the ready. Okay, that was pretty good. Just need to check if there are any other openings. I will come back to you later. Just see that off right now. No openings at the top. See, the thing with many of these mineshafts is they have just this weird opening in the middle where mobs will, I shit you not, just drop in on you. And that makes it very annoying to do anything. And there's a skeleton just roaming about there and he's gonna shoot at me. What? That was some sick ass aim. Deep system. I should probably explore at a later date. Okay, not bad. Wow, there's like just a lot of exploring to do here. And it's gotten me a little worried when Mihir found this mineshaft that was just, you know, it was just going on and on and on. And it seemed pretty straightforward. This is, for lack of a better word, this is intricate. Look at that, what's that? Oh, that zombie's gonna drop. Boom! Surprised you didn't die, but can't always have anything. So what elevation am I at right now? I'm at 39, so probably down there. I might find some diamonds down there actually. Oh, he's actually gonna make it all the way down here, and that's gold. Okay, not bad. Okay, I can probably make my way down there sometime soon. So then I'll probably just head back. Maybe pick up. You know, actually, what? I might actually. Yeah, pick up all these. Rails. And very nice. Okay. I want the rails because I'm thinking of making like a rail system between my base and the observation post. Just so it's easier to travel. I mean, boating is cool and all, and it's not that far. But, you know, just the idea of just sitting back and allowing a minecart to do it for me is one that I cannot easily give away. And that's an Andy boy right there. So I might actually just bed in for the night here. Fair enough. That's cool. And maybe dig this out so I can move a little bit faster. Because I'll just be stuck. And I definitely don't need that. I think things are getting a little laggy here, so maybe I'll check my recording settings and my CPU usage, which should be that much actually. I'm reallocated. That's not a lot. Oh, that's night time. Alright, lovely. That is daytime. Very good. Cool. Okay, so right, we were gonna head back and see if I could find. Why are there just creepers everywhere? What the hell is it? What? How many? Oh, maybe it's not fully charged. That's a possibility. That is a possibility indeed. Maybe because it wasn't fully charged. Hello? Hello? What are you doing? Oh, you can't reach me? And I only have two arrows left, which is always a nice situation to find yourself in, you know? That's an ender boy. Oh. Right now, because I would have died because the mobs are directly below me, and I'm not a fan of jumping into, you know, straight up danger situations. Is there any way they can actually reach me? Actually, fine. I'm going to skeletons to snipe me, but it is what it is. See, what's... Hello. Hello. You wish to attack me? Don't attack me. Hit him around a thing. Please. You know, props to you. After just checking the corners business. Is honestly like clearing a room in, you know, FPS game I've ever played. Why do they all sound like they're all around? They're really not. I mean, are they like just on the wall? And they're way too loud. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to decrease the volume, because I can't make out exactly where they are, and it's just gonna drive me nuts otherwise, you know. Ooh, this is a big vein. Oh, are you here? It's possible. No, okay, you can't be here. Oh. Wait, that was a quick dodge right there. This is a massive mineshaft. And I'm on the top of the mineshaft, so this is a no chests at all. So let me just make sure I know how to get back. Is it? No, it's not still here. It is right in there, and to the left, straight, and then another left, right, sorry, and I am back over here. Okay, great. So I know how to make my way back at least. That's a start. Once I get used to all of this, probably be very easy and just finding my way back. But till then, I just have to make sure that I know where I'm going and I know where I'm coming back from. So, oh, hello. Okay. Are you ready to rumble? System, it's not and it's filled with creepers, right? That did the job. Wow. Okay, this is good. As long as no one sneaks up behind me, this is good. This is fine. I can do this. And no one is sneaking up. And I'm gonna go in with a broken sword. What is possibly a spawner? Okay, nope. I'm getting out of here. Bye bye. Hello. Where the hell did you come from? Just not gonna deal with this right now because I have a shitty sword which broke pretty fast. Okay, so I have to go here and keep going straight and right. Okay. And then I believe it is okay. I can do some part of this. What is this? What is this with this weird ass placement, right? Oh, maybe this is where the creeper blew up. I'm not sure. I might go strip mining because while the mineshaft is fun to explore and all, it's really not very rewarding. Oh, bye-bye. That's my cue to get out of here in that direction. Whoa. That was close. In that direction. And there. Okay. So, I mean, while this is rewarding, I might come back here at a later time, particularly because I'm not finding any chests. And chests would be great right now. I'm not finding. So I will probably strip mine in another direction for some time and then maybe come back here at a later date. So I can get some, you know, some of like the basic resources, like just some cobblestone would be nice so I can make some stone. I don't really need granite and diorite at all, particularly because those are more like decorative blocks. I have no need of decorative blocks right now. But I have to have a stack of rails, which should be enough to at least start. I forget how you make I have enough time to just go down here and check if I left anything last time. because this is pretty rewarding. As like a that's where I went came to last time. What I can do now actually is, I think there was lava on here. Maybe not. That is disappointing. Did I really just dig out all the lava here? Possible. What's my elevation? Elevation is 14, so I should be pretty close to lava actually. Ah, here we go. So, I don't have a diamond pickaxe right now, but what I can do is... voila, I have some obsidian to mine. When I go back upstairs, make a diamond pickaxe and come down. So what I can do is, for today, I might just end the episode right here. So I'm recording as many of these episodes as I can in one day, because because it allows me to later on post them when I choose to. So this is my second recording of the day, I believe. But yeah, I mean, it's still an episode because it's broken down into chunk sized. That sounds weird. Broken down into smaller chunks, so it's easier to view for you guys. And quite frankly, at this point in time, easier for me to upload and store in my own things. I might just leave that there. Unbreaking, channeling, loyalty. This is all what I might need later on. I don't think I need it right now. Might as well get some granite right now. Go back upstairs, make a diamond pickaxe because I have 9 diamonds, I think. And get back down, make an obsidian. Get that obsidian, sorry. Make a nether portal in preparation for tomorrow. Probably I can just make one and keep it. Because I think a nether based transport system and an overworld transport system might be pretty fun. I mean, just for kicks. I'll probably go exploring next time also. I think I'll do some exploring off camera. And then maybe if I find something interesting, I'll record it. But yeah, so I don't think you have anything. Do you have anything? Yeah, your trades don't really change, right? So I don't need you right now. Right. So what was I gonna do? Yep. Okay. Keep my rails back because I don't need that. Divvy up my iron ore so I can take that smelting. Smelting? Why would I say smelting? Oh, right, because. Smelting. I meant, I did not mean smelting, I meant doing the thing. The thing being. Furnacing? I think a proper word is smelting actually. This is not a smeltery. As the which mod is it? Tinker's Construct mod has. That should also be a fun playthrough if I ever do start with it. There we go. 3 diamonds, 4 sticks. Don't need the boots. Shield here. I had a backup sword. Damn, I could have gone further, but oh, it's fine. I so found a good place to end the stream, end the recording anyways. I'll make a diamond, get some obsidian, the stack of, what the hell? What? Please go away. You're getting in my face and I will kill you. Maybe I won't. Where are my bookshelves? What the hell? I'm so confused right now. Can I not see them? Oh, right, okay, there we are. That's close. I think like 6 books would be enough for right now, so let me just put you there. Okay, be enough books to start off, and he's gone invisible, which is pretty cool. But anyways, let me sleep off the night. So I can, I'm gonna kill him the next time he comes in front of my face, and I don't care. I didn't say that. Right, okay. So first order of business is going down and getting that obsidian. If I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yep, 8 should be perfect actually. Don't need the eggs, bye bye. 8 should be perfect. And then I'll come back, maybe do some farming. And then get started. Oh, actually, end the recording, I forgot actually. That I was going to say that. That was painful. It's okay. Running. Boom. Alright. So, down to the right. And then again to the left. And just straight down, I think. Don't worry where we go. And okay. Yep. I remember where it was. Take some time, isn't it? Nice. Welcome to a series. Great. Welcome to the series where I mine. Oh, very nice. Welcome to a series where I just mine obsidian for the next 5 minutes and then end the stream recording on that note. Lovely. One. Jesus. Two. Wow. I forgot how much time this takes. Three. I definitely need to get a enchantment on my pickaxe. 4. Oh come on. Why do you have to be like that? Fine. 4. I just need 4 more. Come on. Okay, so right, so for the next episode, there we go, thank you, that's good, you're so nice. For the next episode, I was thinking we might actually start strip mining, or I might strip mine in the middle, and then when I start progressing again, you know, working towards building the outpost and improving my base a little bit, might start recording then again, because I don't think anyone actually wants to see a strip mine going on. Because I mean, come on, what is hardly anything exciting in a strip mine happening, you know, just regular talks. Which actually I would be willing to answer if anyone does want to ask me questions. Why not? Get me out of here, thank you. Okay, great. Right, so what else? Right, so I'm mining extra obsidian right now because I think we need it for something, that's for sure. We need it for, what is it? Right, the enchanting table. I think it's 3 on each side, so that's 6. What is that? Is it 7, then. Oh my god, 15. and I should, at a later date, I'll probably come back here and mine some more obsidian. So I'll just pause the recording for right now, and when I have it, I'll start recording again for the sake of the viewers. Lovely viewers. Thank you. Okay, so I'm back at base with 23 obsidian and some rotten flesh because I got ambushed by zombies on the way here, but it's fine, I'm not too dramatically scarred by any of that. Oxide easy. Okay, what did I want? I want something, didn't I? Right, okay. So, why don't we do something? Why don't we make like a temporary. I'd like the portal to be at my home, like inside my home, but I'm not sure exactly how I'll build it. So maybe I'll do that like at a later date. Maybe I'll just have a temporary portal set up right here, and then I can relocate the portal inside. Oh, hello. See people in the distance there. I see another pillager, and so I will go and fight him because why the hell not? Arrows. I should get infinity on my bow as well. I don't have enough resources to just keep wasting on arrows. Okay, there we go. Don't need dirt. Might need a water bucket. Don't need that. And I definitely need the shield. So that goes there. Lovely.
I see a chest and I did not make that chest there. What is that? Oh,
very nice and spooky. I think that's something that else that he left me actually. So checking that will be the last thing we do today. We should. But these guys are fast. Move. Run to the chopper. Okay, I need to go somewhere so I can shoot these people. Pick yourself. I'm gonna die. Move! Get to the chopper! This is gonna take some swift maneuvering for sure. For sure. Ba-ba-boo-ey. Okay, not bad. That's not bad. Okay. Did I manage to kill all of them, really? And none of them dropped anything apart from... Wow, I'm lucky I was not killed immediately. Because this is a lot of arrows. And I'm not entirely a fan of all the shooting that happened in my direction. Right, okay, there was a chest there that I was gonna check out actually, which I will do so in for now. Okay, hello. Oh, why are you, what are you, you're like the there you go. Alright, what is this? What has he left me? Trespasses will be, I don't know, here's proposed timber, wood storage silo, construction site, feel free to chop trees down around here if you need to. What? Why would he want to make, what? What? This is so confusing. What? What? Mihir's proposed timber wood storage silo construction site. But I'm a little confused. I am a little confused actually. Maybe I'll read through his manual once again and check what exactly he wants. I was going to go to a nearby village, but I think I'll put that on hold for next time. But yeah, so today this is a good place to end off. You know, I should go to my sister that I've been given. My shield is almost dead. Okay, I need to make a new shield because this is like my signature shield, which I don't want to lose, preferably. So, okay, maybe I can. Yo, this is good. And okay. And thank you for watching, everybody. I hope you enjoyed today's episode. I will be uploading more episodes in the future. And I'll see you next time. Alright, bye bye.